Hello children, in mathematics, geometry plays a vital role. In geometry, we do come across many theorems and results. For better understanding and more visualization, we do perform some activities in our math laboratory. Today, we shall perform an activity which verifies the relationship between areas of similar triangles and their corresponding sides. To establish the relation, we take a triangle of our convenient sides and some replicas of this triangle. To establish the relation, we arrange these triangles in this manner. Now we have triangle A, B, C and triangle D, E, F. Now I place angle A over angle D, very clear that these two are equal, and I place angle B over angle E and these two are equal, and I place angle C over angle F, these two are equal. In these two triangles, these three angles are equal. By AAA similarity, these two triangles are similar triangles. Now, we shall see about these their areas. In the triangular region, DEF is covered by the replicas of the triangle ABC. It is very clear that the triangle DEF is 4 times of the triangle ABC. So, we can write that area of triangle DEF is equal to 4 times of area of triangle ABC. Now, the ratio of their areas is area of triangle ABC is to area of triangle DEF is equal to 1:4. Now, we shall see about their corresponding sides. Now, I shall place this AB over DE. It is 2 times, and we shall place BC over EF, it is 2 times, and we shall place AC over DF, it is 2 times. So, the ratio of their corresponding sides is 1:2. Now, ratio of square of their corresponding sides is equal to 1 square is to 2 square is equal to 1:4. From the equation 1 and equation 2, it is very clear that the ratio of area of their similar triangles is equal to square of the ratio of their corresponding sides. Now, we shall perform this activity with some more similar triangles. For that, we arrange the triangles like this. Now, we shall see their corresponding sides. Here we have triangle ABC and triangle PQR. Now, we place AB over PQ. It is exactly 3 times. Now, we place BC over QR. It is exactly 3 times. Now we place AC over PR. It is exactly 3 times. So, the ratio of their corresponding sides is 1:3. Square of ratios of their corresponding sides is equal to 1 square is to 3 square is equal to 1:9. From equation 3 and 4, it is clear that the ratio of areas of these two triangles is equal to ratio of square of their corresponding sides. Children, by taking more similar triangles, you can verify this result. Hope you have understood. Thank you very much.